We're out here in the cold winter of Chicago. I got with me my trusty Pen-F of 12 years, together with the solid Kodak Ektar 1-inch lens 1.4. We're gonna go around the pier and make some pictures.
Very cool building with the fog sitting on top of it.
Yeah, that's cool too. Very creepy looking. Here's something typically romantic. I don't usually shoot these, but I really love how the fog's just sitting on top there, just hanging out. I used to just shoot everything and then regret it later when I have like 30,000 photos. But nowadays I really just stop and really focus on something that really stopped me in my tracks. And just keep shooting that.